Okay, but expect an email.
Yes, okay,
about it.
I'll think about it tomorrow and let you know.
Okay, yeah. Leave on the note for the baby. There's a. Can you get this correlation stuff across?
Yeah,
you can set off now.
You're already fully booked.
Thank you.
So that'll be a train down when I get out. I've got three wagons and two timbers. That's the longest thing we can manage. It's got generally be four wagons and one like that, like my
shop.
Yeah, your shop in the field yard. Couple of seconds. a bit high, it's a bit out of kilter that one, isn't it? Yeah.
Different sidings to pick up different trucks, then it'll be putting them together and pulling it away. Either that or it's a radio good strength or another engine.
So we formed our train, probably unlikely. I've never run three coal wagons together like that before. Yeah, the Seaton Clark is in the let's get into Murray's charge.
I thought that it was pretty good.
This was called well taken because it's mangled tankers sitting underneath.
Yeah, it's underneath, yeah.
That's right. Right. Is it the back and underneath, is it?
So it's between the frames at the back and underneath the bunker.
Right.
I think. Yeah, I know. Well, there were three classes. He didn't really boil one of them, but he really boiled the other two. Because that's got 4'10" wheels, so it's really a mixed traffic. It was designed for London freight, but ended up in Pasadena as well. So it's obviously quite a handy little beast for Bromley and places like that. Ooh, yeah. Okay. All right, so. Like that, it's okay, you see, because there's some weight at the back.
Yeah.
It should be perfect, awesome.
I couldn't keep a wagon there. I knew the layout was flat when I built it.
Yeah.
But what actually has happened is that when I put the ballast on top of it, all the MDF track piece actually swelled up.
Yeah, I can believe it. Yeah. When you put the PVA in.
Yeah.
If somebody's entering, I'm not going to see Steve and all the.
Thank you.
Cody Oakhurst, 475.